this is the Kalio.
Long time they do.
No problem, just ask.
I will.
I probably won't have anything to do here, at least not much. And now you press B.
B.
Yeah. And
enter.
Yeah, enter. Okay.
Thank you.
That's it.
I'm okay with the gamdrums, but when I have to do score correction,
okay, no,
I think it's just...
It's a score.
No face! No!
Camera. Generation 1 PSS in my school.
Yeah.
Rubbish. Absolutely rubbish. And the transmitters, very, very old. But when they first come out, and now the transmitters won't work with the new software.
No.
I emailed Sam, and he said, oh, yeah, this is a problem. They haven't been coded correctly, the new transmitters. I said, can I send them back to you? Can you change them? No reply. No reply. So now I have eight Hogu, six transmitters, and only two transmitters in use, and only two work. And do I buy Generation 1 transmitters, or do I scrap the whole lot and start again with Generation 2? I haven't got enough money.
I know.
It's cheeky that the old transmitters don't work.
Yeah. Well, they have to find a way to get more money. That's the point.
Yeah. Maybe I'll buy KP&P.
Or that.
It's about the same price now.
Yeah.
And every time I use in competition, I think it's more reliable.
Yeah, it's true. And you have less problem where you don't have transmitters. You just have to update the software.
Yeah, and the off-software update is free.
Yeah.
Sorry.
points didn't come up.
Need an additional point? None of the points came up.
Great. Relax.
Oh, I need to do this now.
It's scoreboard.
Scoreboard.
Blue head kick. Head kick. Three and technical. Four and applying your score.
New score.
And stop.
Lucky you reminded me about the count though.
I'm not in a video to do.
Don't do too good a job or you'll be sat there all day.